This is a hotel room. You can't see anything on the video, but I am camping. It's a nice night. Hung out with the neighbors. Salamonie State Forest. Thank you.
locked.
Hello guys, I made it.
I'm at an Airbnb, but it's at this camper. She left very good notes. I realized I forgot to film any of this stuff, so I just turned my camera on. I'm camping in a camper. I'm in Pennsylvania. I've been rolling through the hills today. I'm rambling, I'm pretty tired. Bed. Hills. I'm in this camper, and I'm just gonna sleep. Oh, I gotta make sure to sign this book, too. My stuff's kinda everywhere, but... Alright, good night. I gotta get some sleep. I'm just tiring. It's morning. We are getting ready for the day. rained all night. Coffee's going. Connecticut, here we come. I made it to Connecticut. I'm in Connecticut. This is a herd state park. Feels good to be off the road. There's state parks all over this area. That's cool. Connecticut. Oh, it just feels good to like have a destination and to make it there. Now I just go to the party and I return home. Okay, the wedding was last night. Walking down to the Connecticut River. Hosts might take me on a little motorcycle ride today and maybe a kayak ride, but other than that, kind of ready to start heading back. I may go to Niagara Falls. The Connecticut River.
the Erie Canal. I asked if I could park here for the night. They said I could. I'm in my car, gonna sleep. It was kind of dark and raining and hard to see. But I kind of like my bed. Probably can't see it very well, but it's my trunk. It's the back of my car. I'm kind of close to the store. They told me to do that because it's safer. I'm also hiding a little bit. We are a few hours out from Niagara Falls. Oh, it feels so good to not be driving. I have a spot that I know I'm allowed to be. Yeah, I'm really grateful right now. I'm gonna get some sleep. We've made it to Niagara Falls. sneak into Canada. Maracas. Is that Canada? I think that's Canada. Smells like fish. Santa Fe style rice and beans, chicken Alfredo, chicken beans, and chicken pesto. Follow the instructions. Carefully add 1 cup of boiling water. Thank you. Guys, it is so good. I was so hungry.
It's night two of camping in my car. I'm in Ohio, just outside of Toledo. I missed my spot where I was supposed to park with all the rest of the cars. But I was able to kind of like turn in to this area. So I went where all the trucks were on accident. And I ended up at the, kind of like the gas station-ish area. I said it was okay. Camp here. To rest here, I should say. I'm only 2 hours and a handful of minutes from home, and that's the end of this journey. So, figured a little more time in the fort was called for. Just hanging out with Jerry. Oh, baby. Honey, when we touch, love so much. Yeah.